comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again.
What's up, y'all? I'm looking a mess. I literally got on the same thing as yesterday. Face took a hot mess. I don't know what's going on with my face, y'all, but it's seriously killing me. Currently, I am outside. It's pretty later in the day, like pretty late. It's like gotta be like 4:30 later in the day. And like I told y'all, I did go to work yesterday at 11. Came home, went smack to sleep, y'all. Now we outside putting up our Christmas stuff. I know, right? 2 weeks in from Christmas, we putting up our Christmas stuff. But we putting up our Christmas lights outside. But you already know, our house is done. It's just the Christmas stuff outside. It looks really nice. I'm gonna show y'all. We're not done yet. I'm gonna do that. My brother's in the background. He's pretty. It's not a measly man, but. Yeah, that's what's going on right now. Working leaves. How does it feel to be putting Christmas stuff up 2 weeks up from Christmas? Are you in the spirit?
No.
Why? What'd you ask Santa for?
A PS5.
And what happened?
It's not Christmas yet.
You think you got it? So, y'all, definitely, I'm going to show y'all the finishing product. We're not done. And we're not, whatever. So, that's just that on that. We're not all the way done, but you see our tree. You see over there on the garage. You see the let it snow. Them not plugged up, y'all.
They had an elf and a tree from last year. You can get those at Dollar Tree. I'm not sure where my mom got this little light thing. And that hat, I seen some in Five Below. We have a little bit of this. I'm currently cleaning the kitchen. And you guys already see my tree in my intro. Y'all, I'm out of breath. I just ran up the steps. And we have some gifts under the tree. Oh, y'all, I'm out of breath. Some gifts under the tree. Yeah, I had to redo the skirt, but we do have some gifts under the tree. Some of our wrapping paper. This one, the Grinch. And that Grinch is mine. And then we have some from last year's snowman, Santa. More snowman, Black Panther from last year. So, first of all, it's pitch black. It's currently 10:24 p.m. and I'm on my way to work for overtime. It's 4 hours, but you know, that's good for me. Oh my god, y'all, I'm currently paid. Okay, so if you've seen the other video, the one I just posted, you've seen that my childhood friend passed away, and that I said that his grandmother used to watch us. I just pass this grandma's house. I pass this grandma's house every single day. Every single day. I'll tell y'all when I get to work. Hopefully I don't forget to record in there, but it'll be a little something something, because I don't know if they, like, if my job allows that. Because for real, you're not able to have your phone. They let you have your phone now because of Corona, and that's it. Like, so. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god,
hey, so.
When I was all on my face, but I am so over this. It's crazy because I do 10-hour shifts, right? 4 days a week. And I came in yesterday and today for 4 hours. I mean, the time is different, but I think I'm just more tired because I'm like, I did not have to come in. But you know what? It's the Christmas time. It's that get that bread season. What are you talking about? It's that season. It's this season. That's what I'm praying. So that's in this vlog, y'all. So, cause I have to edit this or whatever. Y'all, if they offer BTO, which is voluntary time off on Sunday, you best believe your girl is taking it, cause baby, these 8 hours hurting your girl.